Dear God, we come to you this hour asking for your guidance, blessing, and help as we are gathered today. Thank you for your great love and blessing over our lives. Thank you for the blessings you have given us and our family. Thank you that your favor has no end, but it lasts for our entire lifetime. Lord, bless us, your children who are so eager to see our friends again, to play together during our breaks and free time, and to share our stories. Help our dedicated teachers and parents find creative ways of teaching us whose minds are so open to learning. Embrace all the students, parents, and teachers with your love. Help us to stay focused on our studies. Help all the students to understand all the lessons and discussions with our teachers. Help us to have a stable internet connection. Help us not to miss deadlines for our written works and performance tasks. Please bless all our teachers and parents with wisdom, patience, and understanding so they will be able to assist us every day. Dear God, we pray for guidance that you would clearly show us how to do our daily tasks with a spirit of joy and commitment. Bless us, O Lord, who are aware of how this pandemic is changing our lives. Help us to focus on our studies while remaining vigilant to what this time requires of us to keep ourselves and others safe. Help us, O God, to remain hopeful that this pandemic will come to an end very soon. Lord, we also pray for those who are suffering with sickness and all who are caring for them. We ask for protection for the elderly and vulnerable to not succumb to the risks of COVID-19 virus. We also pray for all our frontliners that they will always be healthy, safe, and strong as they continue to provide care and service for all of us. We place our trust in you, Lord, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen.